was staying at home, and I hold on dear.